Hey guys, welcome back to the second part of P at Home. Tunaendelea from where we left with the flexibility. So, we're still on our feet, going to lunge and reach. I'll demonstrate. Lunge, you can come up, then you reach out. Step back. So, this is the position. Up everyone, down on your palm, the starting position. Starting with the left, let's go. Reach, change. Two. Three. Keep your back straight and flat. Four. Five more. Four to go. Last three. Last two. One more. Good stuff. Up. Going to do a yoga push-up for our lats and our lower back. I'll demonstrate. Watch me. From here, go down. So position. We're going to do 12 of these. Starting from here, push back. Just go down, look up the ceiling, hold it there, bring it back. That is one. Let's go for two. Bring it back. Give me three. Bring it back. Turn to four. Bring it back. Give me five. Bring it back. Let's go for six. Bring it back. Give me seven. Bring it back. Give me eight. Nine. Bring it back. One more. Bring it back. Good stuff. Down on your knees. I'm going to do a thoracic row. So bring it all the way down to your torso. And up. Reach down, then bring it up. 10 of them in 3, 2, 1, let's go. That is one. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Change arm. Let's go down. Top. That's one. two. Follow your arm, three. Four. Good job. Let's do a sumo squat. Legs apart. Toes and knees pointed out. I need your arms out. So you go down as low as you can. And up. And up. Going down. 10 of them in 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Up, one, up, two, up, three, come up, four, up, that's five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Good job. Let's lie down on our tummy and do a Scorpio. Your arms are wide open, the twist side, we come back and twist the other side. We're going for 10 in 3, 2, 1, start. Bring it back, that's one. Bring it back, two. Three, that is four, halfway there, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Good job. Let's do an advanced version of the Scorpio. I'll demonstrate what from here. And you bring it back. And back. 10 reps. In 3. In 2. And 1. Let's go. 1. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Good job. Let's do something here for our balance. You lift opposite leg, opposite arm. So my opposite leg. And down. And down. 12 of this. In 3, 2, 1. Tende. Bring it down. That's one. Two, three, four, 5 more. 6. 7. 8. 9. 10. Good job. Alright, let's engage our core. So from here, when I reach, hold, bring it back. Reach. And you bring it back. 10 of them, 5 each side. In 3, starting with the right, 2, 1, start. Let's go. That is 1. 2, 3, watch me, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Down into a child pose. Relax. Bring your heart rate down. We're cooling down. 4, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Sit. Reach for your toes. Bring your forehead to your knees. And hold it there for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Crisscross your legs. Here. 4, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Change. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good. Keep them straight. Breathe in. Out. In again. Out. In and hold. For 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. That has been flexibility to help with improving the range of motion of our muscles and of our joints. I hope you've enjoyed. Now you'll be keep fit, stay safe, and remember to sanitize. See you again next time, next place. Upper, here at home. Bye bye.